got the Christmas fairy.
You should focus right here.
Ja, här bakom mig så står nu faktiskt USAs tredje roligaste man, Will Ferrell. Han är nämligen på besök här i Stockholm och Sverige för att lansera sin nya film Step Brothers. Vi ska prata med honom lite senare när han är färdig med allt den här fotograferingen. So, Will Ferrell in Sweden.
Yes.
Your second home country almost. Or?
Almost, yeah, yeah. We spend, you know, at least a good part of the summer here, which is great. We love coming here. Mm. So fun.
And a Swedish wife, a Swedish house also.
Yeah, yeah.
Haven't you ever thought about making a movie here in Sweden, maybe, about Swedes?
You never know. I'm getting more and more ideas. No, I haven't. One hasn't come to mind, though, but it would be fun to work here. Yeah, and so I have to think of something.
I read that you, during an interview in England,
yeah.
You said something about the Swedish sex habits and that Swedes have sex all the time out on the street.
Don't they? The couple of the camera guys started having sex right before you came in here. Yeah. They said not to say anything. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I mean, I see it constantly. In subways, out in the parks. Mm. On the boats, yeah.
That should be
prolific.
Yeah.
Prolific.
Maybe something to do a movie about.
Yes, absolutely.
Do you know any Swedish comedians or?
So no, I don't.
But this guy has been voted to the funniest man in Sweden.
Oh,
Björn
okay.
Gustafsson.
Björn Gustafsson.
Yeah, he's really funny.
But maybe is he as funny as this guy? This guy's pretty funny, too.
Yeah, sometimes he can be, but he's... Do you have any other Swedish friends?
Princess... I forget her name.
Madeleine?
Not Madeleine.
Victoria.
Victoria.
Mm-hmm.
She and I go way back. Yeah. We meet in Las Vegas once a year.
Okay.
Just to gamble.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, yeah. Jag kan prata lite svensk. Yeah. And and
fun
också.
It's like damn.
Yeah, fun and skit.
You know, at this time of year in Sweden we have this crayfish party.
Yes.
You heard of that?
Kräftinga.
Kräftskiva.
Kräftskiva. Yeah.
Precisely. And
yes.
Have you been to Kräftskiva?
Yes, we were a couple years ago.
Yeah.
And Swedes don't mess around when they're eating their crayfish. They eat every part of it.
Yeah, absolutely. And
suck the eyeballs. The little aquavit.
Yeah.
Sure. Hey, Langor, Shung Hup, Father Alan, Alan Lay. But that's not really right. Shung Hup, Father Alan, hey, Langor, Shung Hup, Father Alan, hey, och den som inte helan tar. Han hela inte halvan för helan går. Drink. Sjung. Hopp för alla le. Perfect, right?
That was really good.
I've sung it a lot, believe me.
You had?
Yeah.
And had some aquavit. Yeah.
This isn't water.